How's it going, guys? Pedro Libre Audits here, out here with Furry Potato Live, out here at Tradecraft Farms. See if they respect the right to film, guys.
Peace, bro, peace!
All right, already feeling guilty. Oh, look, we got Batman over there, guys. Batman sitting down waiting for the call. See him, guys? Poor guy.
Anybody that fights for justice,
I'll
lift them a few of the
people.
The driveway is our property. We own this entire section. Get off my property. I'm very serious. I'm calling the chief of police. Get off my property right now. This is our property. They have to go off of our property. This is our driveway and they're blocking our customers.
Do you want to step to the side?
Step to the side. You're on our property. All right, get arrested. I hope you're doing this to all the dispensaries. Blocking our driveway so our customers can't come in and out, which this is a private property. This is Trade Craft Farm. Yeah. And they're standing in our driveway. They're videotaping me right now. They're dressed in all black. They got black masks across their face. They did it at my wife's dispensary in Oxnard.
Salam is Salah.
Say that. What? Nothing.
Inshallah, inshallah. My checks to next.
CBD in Oxnard, and was the
wife's business.
What are the chances of that happening?
That is crazy, dude. As soon as she got out of the car, I was like, oh, that's the CBD lady.
And then blocking the driveway?
Yeah,
you're only blocking the driveway if you're preventing vehicles.
I haven't seen a single vehicle not come in here. Look at this place.
Yeah, they all go in the other gate because the way the street is.
Yeah, guys, let me show you the street.
So the street is open, right?
But they have to go all the way through there, guys. They got to go around and come in through that way.
This is a sidewalk first, the driveway second, because pedestrians are the right of way. So instead of you actually block a vehicle trying to come in or leave, you're not blocking the driveway. You're blocking the driveway and prevent vehicles from coming or going.
just trying to claim we're blocking vehicles, but not a single vehicle has been blocked, guys. As you can see, where we're standing, where Furry's at, where I'm at.
Looks in there. I thought that car was going to go on. That would be the driveway they're going.
They have to come into that way, guys. The way the street is. So we're going to wait right here. It's probably going to be either Oxnard PD or Hueneme PD, guys.
How you doing?
So you guys are allowed to record all you want, just make sure you're not blocking the entrances to the parking lots, okay? You don't need to talk to me, you don't need to do anything, just make sure you guys aren't doing that.
As long as they're not blocking and impeding traffic coming in, your customers from preventing you guys from...
And that's fine.
So as long as they're not preventing you guys from going through with your business operations, then they can record all they want. As long as they stay on the sidewalk.
You stand in my driveway, then you have a problem.
This idiot saying we're blocking, he doesn't even know what's going on. What a dummy.
Shalom alhamdulillah. Allahu Akbar. Hakmuik and the crab.
Inshallah, mashallah. Mashallah.
Mashallah. Mashallah.
It's true. I hope it does.
Gentlemen, you need to get out of the driveway. You need to get out of the driveway because you're preventing them from doing their operations, their business operations. So I need you to move. You guys can record all you want, that's fine, but you need to move. If you guys refuse to move, then that's when we have to enforce. So are you choosing not to move? Okay. No, they're not.
Yeah. Okay. Will do. Okay.
Inshallah, Missallah.
Hey, always, man.
You take care of yourself, man.
All right, man, I will, man.
How you been?
Hey, it's been great. Like y'all, same way, same thing.
Good.
Nothing changed. Still a beautiful fucking day.
There you go. Take care, man.
There you go, guys. That's how we do it. Trying to scare us to get off the driveway. I had to make the call and they told him to shut up and get going. Échate.